I do voices.
I'm gonna make the mistake of inviting everyone to my yacht again.
I feel like your yacht smells like parental beatings and regret.
Was that fucking Cleveland? Man?
Hey kid, shut your damn mouth. Why are you talking so loud? I'm right here.
Oh my god, you sound like Cleveland. Cleveland!
Daddy, buy me some chocolate.
Okay, first take the mic out of your frickin' throat and then I'll probably buy you anything you want. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm playing Grand Theft Auto 5, bitch!
All over her face.
What are you talking about, man? That's just nasty.
Alex, somebody just sound like Cleveland.
What are you talking about? Sounds like Cleveland. I am Cleveland.
You sound just like Cleveland. Here, you gotta put on the headphones.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, man? What's going on? What the hell's so funny? Why are you laughing at me? What'd I do?
Sorry, I'm not laughing at you. I just never heard this before.
You never heard a sexy chocolate black man talking to you on Grand Theft Auto 5?
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Hey, Junior, come here.
Alright, Daddy, one moment.
What the fuck?
What
Junior,
the
you
fuck?
Have to be. You can do
Cleveland
Junior.
Hello, is anybody there?
What the fuck?
You guys can be my new best friends.
Alright, that's just creepy. Give me the damn mic bag. You're 14.
What the fuck?
I swear to God, you sound just like the TV show. Oh, he's doing those little voice things. He's doing that little thing off the cell phone.
Cell phone? What are you talking about?
What the fuck?
What?
Oh, God! It's not a phone! It's a person!
Gotti! Gotti!
I have too many problems with my friends and family. I think I need Montel Williams or Dr. Phil to give me a therapy lesson.
Why don't you ever mention Loretta?
That bitch is dead! Peter killed her!
This is so fucking creepy, Alex. This is fucking weird. It feels like I'm talking to a cartoon. You're probably Satan himself.
You also
have a wish. Just like Cleveland, too.
No way.
Look.
You just need to be fat like Cleveland.
Wait, what'd you just call me?
Look at him. He's just like Cleveland.
Why do you sound like Cleveland Brown?
Because I am Cleveland Brown. Damn it, how'd you know it was me?
Wait, what? The person is Cleveland Brown. I'm playing this game.
We're just gonna go to the desert for a nice little ride.
Are you gonna kill me?
No, we're not gonna kill you. Don't worry.
Is this of mice and men or some bullshit like that?
No, we're only gonna touch you in places you only dreamed of being touched.
Oh, fuck that!
Cleveland,
I gotta get
back.
Out of here. I gotta get out of okay. Here.
No fucking way! Holy shit!
Oh no! Oh my god!
I had a feeling because like you could do it perfectly, but I didn't know this thing ran.
Alright, man, if a metal singer did school announcements in the morning, that would be you right now. Why is your mind so bad?
Yo, guys, check out this guy. No
fucking way, man. I can't believe I'm in a game with you. That's
okay. I'm pretty sure I've seen it before, or one of them, whenever, like, Ted played Black Ops 2.
Oh,
like Obama,
yeah, that's me. How you doing? What's going on there, pal? What's fucking happening? How you doing there, pal? What's going on? What are you laughing for? I'm serious. What's going on? Oh my god, how you doing? Is that fucking Ted? How you doing? What's going on? You fucking bastard. That is not fucking Ted. Don't lie to me. You know what? One second. I'll be right there. Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? Who the fuck are you? You wanna fuck with me?
Well, fuck.
Oh, fuck you.
That's a really good impersonation.
Hey, thanks, pal. How you doing? What's going on?
Doing well.
Hey, why is the screen black? I can't see you.
Because I'm black.
Holy shit. Who the fuck are you, Morgan Freeman? All right, pal, take it easy. Hey, how you doing? Holy shit, hey, pal, put the fucking gun down. What'd I do to you? Yeah, don't be a fucking dick, pal. Put it down. Stop being an asshole.